The form that we're going to go over is Dao Gong, evading force or avoiding hardness, depending on how you want to translate it. From the set position, fists are by the side, you're going to do a 7-star punch, and then palm shearing with the step slide, then right a la Choi, white punch, then left hand on top, China, Hua Tong Choi, then heel kick, 7-star punch, then we're going to do a Simbo, then step forward, a la Choi, scoop wheel fist, Du Sao, 7-star punch, and Chow Choi, white whipping fist, millstone palm, door shutting kick, white Ping Choi, a la Choi, low roundhouse, then you turn around, find your target, reverse punch, drilling fist, then elbow up in a 7-star stance, down, up, out, left hand on top, China, Hua Tong Choi, heel kick, punch, then rotate, China, Hua Tong Choi in a forward stance, white punch, low roundhouse, and all the way around, China, Hua Tong eye poke, white punch, and Tan Lan Bo Sim. Feet together, breathing into the nose, and exhale through the mouth. And that's Dao Gong.